open court for Yamaguchi. Clip at 3-3.
Watch Yamaguchi's feet here. She didn't move. Tunjung completely deceived her.
Again, this quality of changing that point of attack.
Good net.
Great to the body. Playing the world number one. Why not? Great, pinned Yamaguchi back in the backcourt, set her off on the right side, and then this drop.
Oh, it's brilliant.
Absolutely brilliant.
The shot quality here to build that rally. What about that net shot?
Oh, that's just wide.
Well, she's challenged, but I don't think it will come to anything.
I don't think that's coming to anything, but it was the intent again. No. Definitely out.
Same
mistake.
Yeah, well, same again. Yamaguchi's. Good save from Yamaguchi.
Oh, almost again. Nicely picked up by Tunjung. She's having to dig deep though.
Oh!
What a shot that would have been.
I thought she'd made it for a second.
Collapse from here. Well, you know, there was a second in the middle of that point where it actually looked like
brilliant.
She did well.
Yamaguchi was under real pressure here.
Yeah,
two punch clears well. Cross court from Tunjung.
Well, there was one back in the old Super Series days, Wang Shixian, she was having real trouble with a mid-court drop shot. Oh, it wasn't even waiting for him. An error in the end, it was sublime. 21-17, 21-7, 34 minutes.